Would we be an adventurous swimming duck as beautiful as a mink or clever and smart like a beaver? I think we are an exceptional combination of all three. We are a platypus. In the late 1700s, when scientists first encountered a platypus, they thought a prankster must have sewn together the beak, feet, and spurs of other animals to create this one.
Remember back to the days when we could sing. Katie Whiteyard. on my car?
No. What?
What the heck?
Stand by your car.
She needs to check it out first.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding?
What's it say on there?
Yeah, you guys.
I didn't do nothing.
You decorated it.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Where is she? Yeah, right.
Amanda, what's the matter?
I can't get in my car. I'll get in.
Look at the back.
Is this your car?
Oh, I gotta take, look at this car. That's what they...
Good people, we don't do that one.
Yep.